guys, welcome to the Science Kit. For today's project, we're gonna do the walking water. We're very excited. This is a fun experiment for kids. To get started, we need 7 clear cups.
We'll also need water,
blue, red, yellow food coloring, and some paper towels. And that's really it. It's super easy. So we'll start filling every other cup halfway.
Okay, let's get to pouring.
Yeah. Now start with our food color. First, let's start with red. We're gonna unscrew it. We'll put 5 drops of food color. We're gonna put red in the first one and the last one. Now let's do yellow. Let's uncap it. Next up, we need to fold our paper towels. We folded 6 paper towels like this. Next, you want to fold them in half. And then place them in the cups like this. Like that. Now we're gonna let this sit for like 2 hours. Here's what our cups look like after. We actually let these sit overnight. Now we think they're beautiful. Cups filled up with water and they mixed colors. There's red, orange, yellow, green, blue, purple, red. There's all the colors of the rainbow. This happened because of capillary action. This was a fun and easy project. You should try it too. For more fun videos, subscribe to the Science Kit. Thanks for watching. Bye-bye.